A beaver is a woodland creature who lives down by the creek. I learned a whole lot about them on Discovery's Beaver Week. I know about beavers. All the knowledge, what they like and where they hide. Beavers! If I saw one in person, I would cry out in fright. When you're out in the wild and a crash disturbs your peace, beaver's probably chopping trees down because wood is what it likes to eat. A hungry beaver. In the morning and hungry all through the night. Beaver! Love to chow down, careful that beaver don't bite. Some of them are really furry. Some of them are nearly bald. Some of them completely scary. The authorities should be called. Chubby beavers, they enthrall me. The puffy ones are so cute. If I had one beside me, I would squeeze it till it let out a poot. I like a fat beaver. On the shoreline, laying out by the stream. Beaver! In my house now, ruined my carpeting. I really just love my new beaver. I washed it down and sprayed some perfume. And when I take it out at parties, it's the prettiest in the room. A beautiful beaver. But it's naughty whenever I start to dance. Beaver! I look down and that beaver is eating my pants. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. If you're kind to the beaver, well, the beaver will be your slave. An eager beaver needs lots of kisses, and don't forget to tickle too. Beaver is the best when it's sitting on top of you. Sitting on top of you. Sitting